Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to create an account and use ChatGPT. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google ChatGPT. You'll be getting the link from OpenAI. Just click this and just click on start now. So you can use ChatGPT without even signing, but the issue is you won't be getting the best response or the best features from that. For example, you can't do the upload or some other stuff. So I would recommend you to log in into ChatGPT, and in the top you'll be having a sign up option. Click that. I would recommend you to go with the Google one because it's so fast. So click here. So here you need to give your name as well as the birthday and just click on continue. So after signing in, we will be getting an interface like this, and here we can see we are getting the upload files, these three features, search web, even voice chat feature. So all these features are free, but we can use this only after we are signed in. So I would recommend you to sign in, and in case if you want to upgrade the plan, you can do it, $20 or $200, up to you, and just start using ChatGPT. So that's the video guys, do check the playlist of my channel. I have a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.